Hello, everyone. How's everybody doing?
This is so bright now. I just calibrated my camera and I was like, this isn't too bright. And now it's gotten darker outside, so it is too bright. But it's blowing up my face, so it's all good. How is everyone doing? I'm asking again. You better tell me. Also, hi, Seven. Hi, Ed. How are you doing? Tell me. I ask three times. What did you get? No, wait, no. Don't say what you got. No, you can tell us. Well, you're not gonna tell anybody. What did you get for your partner's birthday? That, oh, what wrestler? I know nothing about the world of wrestling, if I'll be quite honest. I just think it's cool. I just think they're neat. I wish I learned more, but I'm just a man. I'm just a guy. I'm just a dude. Oh, thanks, son. I washed my face and I brushed my teeth today, so I feel incredibly proud of myself. The wrestler's name is Danhausen. That's a good wrestler name. That's a... Oh. See, now I'm jealous because somebody has it clearly together in their life if their wrestling name is Danhausen. He's a goofball. I feel like most wrestlers are, right? It's like there's the combative stuff for the cameras and then everybody's sweethearts. Camera's really messing with the brightness right now. Okay. I'm not gonna move. This is just... I'm able to not move. It's fine. I'm fine. Well, his last name is Danhausen, supposedly in real life. I was about to say some people are just boring with a cool last name, but I do like my last name, so I'm alright. I'm alright there. Hi, Mocha. How are you doing? No, I can't. I need to move around. This is gonna mess with my camera's focus and the brightness, but I can't talk without moving. It's just weird. It's so weird. I have the literal most generic last name. Oh my god, I love the two Polish most generic last names are Kowalski and Nowak. And yeah. Kowalski is the penguin in Madagascar. Why am I saying this? I don't know. I'm in a mood today. And it's manic. Is it? Yeah. No, I'm good. I feel like I'm hopped up because I exercised before the stream and then I was like, I ate some sugar. I ate two cookies and I think that affected me irreparably. I ate two rich teas. They're very good. Kowalski is a Polish native penguin. Is it? Is he? What is the origin story of Kowalski from Penguins of Madagascar? God, my brain. You're kidding. Okay. I was like, wow, Anne, you really just fucking come onto my stream to spread misinformation? Not cool, man. Really not cool. Quite upsetting. I feel like I can't believe it. I'm just being gaslit. I'm being gaslit live on stream. I'm so disappointed in you, Anne, now. I can't believe you're doing this to me. Also, my hair looks kind of nice. I mean, I haven't done anything to it today or yesterday, so I'm a bit surprised, but it's like... It's like cascading. Oh, not anymore. Okay, magic was ruined. I shouldn't have moved. I should have just stayed in one position the entire time. Anyway, we're playing Black Ops 2 today because I want to and I'm going to. We're playing Black Ops 2 today because I said I would play Black Ops 2 today and COD. My brain is really struggling. The two wolves inside, the 25 wolves inside of my brain. Are fighting. I want to play Call of Duty because Call of Duty. I don't know. I feel so soft for Call of Duty. Sorry to fucking God, I can't talk. I can't speak. I'm dying, I think. I'm gonna drink some water. I'm gonna reset. I'm hydrated. Sorry, that's quite funny to say, Seven, to be like, I was seriously debating getting her favorite wrestler to do a cameo, but he's too expensive. And it's like, oh, I got the second best. The second best should be good enough. Call of Duty. I feel like the edginess and certain brand of machismo in COD makes me feel soft in the heart and makes me really just enjoy the experience and wave along. I mean, sometimes, you know, you do end up thinking about the atrocities committed near the Vietnam War while playing Call of Duty, and then you might listen to a couple documentaries because you can't sleep at night, and then you really discover that humanity is evil at the core of it. But besides that, you know, really smooth brain, good game. Are we the buddies? It's Oh my God, Evo, hi, how are you doing? I'm so worried. Dude, you already made me feel insecure about my huge, massive hands. Then you made me realize that my processing power in my brain is pathetic and disgusting. This is gonna be a triforce of insecurities that you're manifesting inside of me, and I am so afraid. Hide your vulnerabilities! No! Stop, don't say anything! Don't look at me! Oh my God. Sorry, I just saw the cameo prices. Her favorite was 437 and her second favorite was 43. Okay, that's understandable. Giga has 512 gigabytes of dedicated RAM. I'm less. Give me like two kilobytes. You're running a crit chance / crit damage build. Kilobyte, sweetie. Well, I corrected myself the second time. You guys will not pinpoint a different kind of vulnerability for me. Shut up. Leave me alone. I'm just a fucking guy. What you're doing right now is you see a little man who fell over in the street. And instead of being like, oh, little man, can I help you? You spit on him and then you punch him. That was the wrong gesture for punch. Maybe I am stupid. Maybe I am the missing link. I escape. I got fought. And I'm supposed to be a normal person, but I'm not a normal person. I was meant to. I yearned for the stone and borrow. I should be studied. I shouldn't be alive. Yeah, we're playing Black Ops 2 today. I'm sure it's gonna be great. I'm sure none of us are gonna discover absolutely anything about ourselves that we do not want to. Oh no, there are important choices in Black Ops 2, but we just established that I am a silly Billy who shouldn't be alive, and you want me to make choices that are important? Some of them are normal choices between one thing and the other, and there are other choices that you make through gameplay. Everything you do could affect the ending, including failing objectives. We're not playing Black Ops 2 today. We're gonna play Solitaire. We're just gonna be playing Solitaire for the next 3 hours. It's gonna be a quiet stream. We're gonna play Solitaire, and I'm gonna listen to 60s Halloween music in the background. Specifically, the 60s Halloween music brand of, I think my girlfriend might only be attracted to monsters. The only way that my girlfriend wants to do the deed is if she watches Dracula. And also, the trailer announcements. That's also on Spotify, where you can listen to trailer announcements for all Halloween music. All Halloween movies. You know, some Hammer horrors in there. Some Vincent Price bits. Yeah. I'll help you with a choice. Heed these words. Drive to the far right of the fire. This is a genuine advice that you're giving me. Are you gonna gaslight me just like Anne did about penguins earlier? Can I play TFT? Sure. Yeah, I'll do it. I'll do a special little TFT session just for you. I haven't played TFT actually in such a long time. I played it for, it was like my smooth brain, feel good game, but right now I just don't think there's anything that will make me feel good. I went to see the Barbie movie and I cried and I was leaving the cinema and I was weeping and then I went to the toilet because, you know, everybody needs a pee after a movie, but also because I had like black streaks going down my face after watching the Barbie movie because it was, you know, I was so emotionally taut. And I came in and the same people who were in the cinema, sorry, who were in the same hall with me, I'm pretty sure because they got out at the same time, came in and they were laughing and then they saw me and they got slightly quieter. I was like, yep, this is me. You wonder how I got in this situation. Barbie movie was great. Just unrelated, incredible movie and very funny. The only thing is I thought I got a Bush jump scare in it, but somebody said it was Reagan. So I'm not sure which of the white American horrible dudes was it. Which is fine. Can you join for TFT, and you can do whatever you want, sweetie. Well, giving too much advice would also be spoiling too much, and if you don't want to replay the game even on your own time, it might be fun to watch a video about all the different endings and choices after you are done with your playthrough. Okay. Will I get a choice to not kill JFK this time around? Because that was pretty fucking wild in the last one! I'm not sure, it's... If I become the COD Lorester, I'm defriending you? What is that supposed to mean? And also, is the friendship between us so fragile and so insignificant to you that a minor change in my hobbies is gonna make me not an appealing friend anymore? Is it so easy for me to be removed from your life? Fair enough. Okay, yeah, it is. Yeah, okay. Oh, you absolute scumbag. This is genuinely... I'm putting this memory in the same category I put the memory of my best... one of my best friends saying to me when I was like, wow, it must be... We're watching something sad. Not something sad. It was parents being nice to their children. And I was like, wow, I wonder how it feels to have parents. And he turned to me and without skipping a beat, he said, it's pretty all right. This is going in the same folder. This is going, I am categorizing it. So every time I want to feel bad about myself, I'm like, ooh, a little treat. Can we get this little section out? Perfect. Well, at least you didn't give me a new insecurity. So that's nice. I'm just insecure about how fragile my friendships are. But that's not significant, is it? It's all fine. My hair is looking really coarse today. Well, it's soft. It's soft and velvety and nice because I put a lot of care and a lot of oil into it. Look! Look how it shines! Does it shine? Yeah, look how it shines! Look, can you see the light? It reflects. It's not coarse. It's fine. Fine. My hair is doing great, actually, and I will not be- we're not gonna be taking any other questions about my looks today, thank you. But we're not gonna be talking about that right now, so, or about my personality, or about my general well-being, or, I think I'm gonna start a VTube channel instead. I don't wanna be perceived. I would like to be perceived as someone else from now on. I would like to be Bucky, the mascot for Fried Tofu Chain. Anything but me, please. I always had one parent, so for me it was pretty alright. Yep. Hi, Scary's name. How are you doing? I should be just stress braiding. I don't know why I'm doing this. Oh, fine. It's all okay. Everything will fade in time. You're sick? I'm sorry. I am so very sorry. I hope it passes by very fast. I'm sorry I'm speaking like this. I just got, you know, emotionally damaged beyond repair. Hey Thunder, it is a lovely Sunday for some war crimes. I'm just wondering if they're gonna be heavier or lighter war crimes than in Black Ops 1. Come to me, Luna. I need affection. I've been damaged. I've been damaged beyond repair. Hi. Me. Please support me. I'm so lonely. Oh, no. She doesn't want to be touched. Only. I need you. He doesn't like being picked up. And look how cute she is. How cute and annoyed. No, not on the desk! Must you reject me as well? No, not the butthole. No, no! Come here. Come here. Right, okay. This is a Luna stream now. I hope you enjoy it. Hi. I'm gonna be sitting here. This is Luna free real estate. Also, what happened here? Didn't scratch me, so what? How did this happen? I just have a spot there now. Okay, come on, baby. Ugh! Down. Goodbye! Right. She wanted to go. Oh my god! What is this? Oh, okay. This is gonna be this is just gonna annoy me. I'm gonna be right back for a second. We can talk about Black Ops 2. Also, this is just not. What's going on?
I don't know what's going on today!
Everything blows. Yeah. I don't know if she...
I'm gonna be right back. See you in a second. Whatever, it doesn't matter. Nothing matters. It's fine. Maybe I just shouldn't play Black Ops 2. Maybe I should just go and take a nap. Take a long nap. It's fine. Right. Playing Black Ops 2. I know nothing about it. I'm gonna assume it's a continuation to Black Ops 1. But I opened the menu and it was like, futuristic, so I don't know what it is. Mug of the day. This fucking light is pissing the shit out of me. Everything is wrong. Nope. Better. This blows. Oh! Right. I'm fine. It's set in two times, the 80s and the 2025. Oh, the far off year of 2025. Exciting. Right. I'm fine. I'm emotionally well. I will not die. Okay. I will never die. Phil is here. Whatever. Playing Black Ops 2. The mug for Black Ops 2 because I am an all black. I'm really joining in on the edginess. Is a new mug that I think is stunning. Ba 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 ba. If you can't read it, it says Gov Juice. Of course you can't read it because the lamp is blowing it up. But it says Gov Juice. It's adorable. There was somebody selling pottery at a what juice? Golf juice. GOTH. But it's wonderful and it has a spot for a straw and it like sparkles. It's adorable. And it just has cold brew in it. The only thing is like I almost went over this line and then I was like, if I tip it, it's just gonna flow out on me. I was like, oh, this is not convenient. But that means, like, I'm portioning myself for cold brew so I don't get too much hypey hypes, which is great. But stunning! I just love the, there's, like, I don't know if you can see it, but there's, like, glittery coat thing also over it. Under the glaze. It's nice. I don't know. I just like it. And I also like cold brew. Stunning. Perfect for the season. Playing Black Ops 2. I'm gonna keep on... If I move away, if I'm far away enough, also don't look at my shorts. They're not black, so I'm not fully with the theme. Bwe. Oh, Jesus. Please work. What? Why is... Why is my audio not working? That is so funny. I am gonna... I'm fine. I'm sure... I'm sure she will. Why is my audio not working?
Today's just getting better, honestly. You know what?
I don't understand.
I don't understand.
I'm gonna close it and also launch it again. And then hope that that's gonna fix every single issue in my life! Fingers crossed! Please work. I will... No! No! No, please, I shouldn't have laughed. I'm sorry, I shouldn't have- The folly of man! No, I just wanna have audio!
This is so funny. That's all so great. I love
everything. Everything is good. I do not want to kill myself. It's all fine. I'm not moving. Please work. This might be issues with my headphones. I don't know, because they keep on disconnecting. Please work. Oh. Right.
My father, Alex Mason, gave up everything he had.
Keep it up for math and learning numbers.
So he could defend his country from people like you. I hated him for that. But now, here I am. With you.
So we are the same, David. Shaped by those we have lost.
I throw this to the wind.
Am I supposed to recognize this man?
Well, did you trust your noble dreams and gentle expectations?
Okay, I'm not supposed to recognize that man. That's all good. Oh no, little girl, why did you open the doors with the fire in them? Also, I feel like that whatever music is playing right now, it's gotta give me claim, but that's just the life. So I'm gonna keep on talking over it in the greatest hopes that the gods of copyright will not hit me that much. God.
Try to clothe your bones with scratchy superates, exaggerated stories and old tunes.
I'm we don't need to see that.
Don't leave me. What?
I didn't even get into the menu. What are you doing, guys? It's all up in my- Oh yeah, this is a futuristic menu now. I would like to lord volume a wee bit. Master volume. What? Yeah, that seems emotionally about right. Can we please get? Can I please get a volume back? Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, okay. What? Is it my headphones fault? I'm gonna go diving. Don't judge me. Whoa. Is this all right? Nope. One second. It didn't hit my head. I swear I was somebody else. Okay. This is fine. It wouldn't be a COD game without tech issues, so it's all fine. It might be this time, it might not be called, it might be me. Who knows? I'm fine. Alright. Gotta put the... Campaign. New story. Regular. Whoa, okay. It just immediately goes BONG! Right, no trespassing. I am breaking the rules, I don't live by them. Who are you, man? Man with tattoos? Harper. Who are you, second man?
Safety's on, dipshit.
Wait, that's Woods?
Hey, old man.
Why is his name Section?
Sergeant Woods. Raul Menendez is the leader of Cortes Dia. And the most dangerous terrorist since Osama bin Laden.
What name dropping to big man like that?
What? Fucking waste of time. Guy's a vegetable.
Jesus!
All he said was, mi hermana. That's Spanish for sister, dipshit.
What?
You shot him.
I'm...
You boys better get your shit together. He's gonna attack.
If you have information about a threat to national security, you gotta tell us.
Turn the camera on. Your old man. He's doing okay in Alaska.
Oh no, I clicked a live stream button.
Dad, I'm scared. I need help.
You're 7 years old, David. Stop acting like a baby.
Mason!
David, wait.
You're 7 years old, David. Why don't you stop acting like a baby? You're 7 years old. You should have a job. You should be paying rent.
Like you did when Mom died.
Lieutenant Colonel North, NSC. You already know Jason Hudson.
What are you doing here?
Yesterday, Sergeant Woods led a covert
team. Hello, Hudson. Welcome back, Hudson.
In Angola. This morning, we lost.
Maybe don't discuss this in front of the kid.
Why are you here? Castro and the Russians are all over Angola. We can't go in.
You're 7 years old.
The mission. Woods and his squad no longer
You should have finished university by now.
David can stay with Jenny, like before. She loves having him. He'll be fine.
Dad, you said you'd never go back to the army. You promised me.
It's Uncle Woods, son. He'd do it for me.
What kind of relationship do we have? Did he come back? Oh, mission briefing screen. Mission briefing screen. One will appear prior to each mission, identifying the key objective. You can also customize your loadout for this mission by pressing C, or simply enter the level with the default loadout. You may also check your career record by pressing R. Oh god, I do wanna witness my career records. I'm sorry, I'm still not over the... You're 7 years old! You really should grow up. Grow up! I'm 38! That's the kind of vibe. Oh my god. Just go back to the army like you did when Mom died. I don't think any intervention we might be able to do currently is gonna help these kids out. Ugh. This is the guy from the Guardians of the Galaxy. Forgot his name in Marvel. What do you mean? What are you saying? This doesn't narrow it down. Oh god. Confirmed. Hey, Mason, Alex. We're getting all his digits. Perks, access kit. Secondary attachments. Okay, this mission briefing isn't really showing me objective, rescue Woods. Okay. Sure.
They found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them. KH-9s. This baby, it shits out of film canisters for 12 miles up. Then a C-130 comes by and snags it at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and
gross.
All by hand. Our dog in a fight. This guy named Jonas Savimbi. You think I'm fucking nuts? This guy.
No! I need help over here! Hold on!
Mason!
Savimbi, you gotta help! Right! Damn it!
I'm surprised that you gave me fucking prompt ad to break the glass!
Sometimes it's too late to save a man. Let's move out before we join them in death. Want to fire me, the MPLA is ready for attack.
But there's a feeling.
They want a fight. We give them a fight. Move out.
Fury.
Hey.
Not loving this.
Go ahead, Hudson.
Guys, I don't want to be here.
On your position about one click north.
Hey, we know. Svimby's leading a counter charge.
He's got balls. I'll give him that.
What about Woods? Do we have confirmation on his location?
Confirmation on his location, Dr. Seuss looking at us.
report back soon.
The motors have stopped. Here they come! Here they come, my brothers! Fight, my brothers!
Sorry, mate. I'm so sorry. I'm very sorry. I'm just here to get a mate. He really don't go. I should maybe use this as cover, but that would be like a smart— No, don't run in front of me! That would be a smart person move. I never take cover in these games, and I haven't died a single time in any of the campaigns! Do not fact check that, because it's gonna look too good for me.
Mason, target the motor crews!
Can I? Oh, right. A bit taller. A bit more beans than that one.
They're behind the rocks!
There's a tank here. What? The other mortar crew. Excuse me!
Down. Damn it, Hudson. They got T-62 tanks in support. We need you to take the heat off.
What?
Take out the tanks, Hudson!
Oh! Huh. What?
They're beginning a strafing run.
Yep.
Damn it, I'm taking fire from the ground. Sooner or later, one of them is going to get lucky.
Don't shoot at our people!
Nice work, Hudson! There's a couple of MG trucks targeting you!
It's crazy they fought this whole war over beams! No, I just really care about Woods. That's about as much skin in the game as I got. I'm just here to pick up my friend! And then, I will not have to learn anything about this conflict anymore. I will have no— Somebody else shot him. That wasn't me. That was somebody else. I would never do that to a friend.
Empty trucks are down. You clear, Hudson?
Yeah, I was pressing. Listen, I was pressing one.
I was pressing one. It was
okay,
on way.
Coming around again.
Thank you. Yeah.
There's heavy armor still out there.
Okay. No, I missed one. I'm so sorry, I missed one.
Straight fire took out the chopper gun. I can't make another run.
I was just looking at this man. I'm using.
They are weak. We must finish them.
I like your camo. It's very pretty. I would probably wear it. Oh god. We're here again. This doesn't feel morally great. I'm gonna have to do my repentance today.
Death to the MPLA!
We just got an owl man who's running away.
Vitória! Nossa!
Os MPLA foram derrotados!
Vivi!
My friend from above! You killed many men today, huh? Yes! We all did!
That's not a conversation starter, I think.
Where's Woods?
The MPLA is not yet defeated.
That's a very dangerous rescue, my friend!
Where is he?
He's being held captive by a Nicaraguan gunrunner! A very dangerous man!
Where?
About 2 miles north. He's on a transport barge on the Cubango River. He may already be dead!
Let's go, Hudson!
Oh, do we? What?
I was MIA in Nam. A true old man thought I was dead. After all that shit Kravchenko did to him. The numbers.
Forgot the numbers, Mason!
Stuck in his head. He had no idea it was real. How the fuck could he? Kravchenko.
Oh, God. Yep.
Saved everyone's ass. But he comes to first. Boom. Welcome to the Hanoi Hilton. 6 months later, they shipped me over to Da Nang. And this fucking place made the Hilton look good. Lost 17 of my group. By 72, it was just
I can't wait to move past the Vietnam War. Because, from a moral standpoint.
Coming on the convoy.
Doesn't
now.
Feel great!
The boys match you some enemies intel! Woods should be inside!
Oh, am I supposed
bring
to shoot? No, I can't shoot.
Hudson!
Damn it, taking fire!
I know this trick. Oh, I remember when I fell out of the helicopter before, and it was a continuation of a jump scene. Oh god. Press X to slice, bro. Oh no! Slice. That was my. I don't want to be. Oh! 5 men! Don't worry about it! You know what? I love the concept of just running out and being like, no, I don't think I will. Access. I'm cutting it open. Yeah, guys, don't worry. Don't worry. I really need to do this quick, okay? Thanks. Yeah, keep on shooting at me. I think,
Decks clear.
Okay.
Shit, we got gunboats right on our tail. They ain't gonna let us go without a fight. We're coming alongside. Oh. Keep firing.
Just
the
two more bullets.
They're mounted MGs on each side of the barge.
Oh, hello, Farguchi. Thank you for one bit. Oh. It's really rough.
Reporting us.
It's really rough
MPs
out there. Wait, it's
deck.
It. Oh, over there, over there, over there.
We've got MPLA on board.
I swear to God. And we. His buddy. His buddy just yeeted.
Keep firing those damn gunboats.
I'm gonna have to put a limit on that. This is not great. Where? Listen. Listen. Thanks. Okay. Thank you so much for your 2 cents. Those 2 cents are just gonna go to Twitch. I'm not sure why you just called me. Right. Oh. Is there anybody else? Oh!
That's the last of the gunboats! Okay, Mason, we're clear!
Yeah, are we?
Open up the container!
I did!
Give me a hand with this, Mason!
Oh, did I? Oh, okay, this one, okay. I was like, they opened that container too quick!
God.
Jesus! Christ,
what's
that's
you
unnecessary.
And there,
bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks.
Why would they be transporting those? They're just taking up space, isn't it? Looks just like woods.
Frank? Frank!
Frankie, it's me. Oh boy.
It's me, Mason! What did they do to him, Hudson?
Oh, that's grime. Here.
Shit! We got Hyde right on us!
Get Woods to cover!
Come on, Woods!
What are we... What am I...
Use...
That arms crate is a gold mine! Grab the TGM!
Oh, my God.
Take it down!
Crying.
Blow it out of the sky!
No! Well, I'm gonna fail. So emotionally lost. Everything that's happening is just a lot.
We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area. We need to move.
Oh my God, if that water is salty, I feel bad for Woods. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm sure everything just scabbed over. It's been long enough.
Come on, Woods, I've got you. I got you, brother.
How was Mason cleared for active duty? After everything that happened.
We can coast of him be for emergency extraction.
Also, is it not canon then that Mason, Call of Duty Mason killed Call of Duty the numbers Mason killed JFK? How? What are we doing here?
What the hell are Cubans doing here? They're just kids.
God does love in the edgier entries. God does love violence against children, doesn't it?
Continuando por sua mãe. Você quer ser criança ou quer ser homem? Mexe-se. Procura a área toda por eles.
Let's move.
Stay low. Keep your head down. Don't move. Let them pass. Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut.
Okay. I don't know if I can run with,
now.
Woods on me. Okay. Oh God, the camera is really doing its thing. Hey, Woods.
Don't move. More patrols passing by. On my go, we head for the grass.
Okay. I do like clear instructions. It's my favorite thing. Dude.
Stay close.
Yeah, I'm planning on. Mm-hmm. There's a dude over there.
Tiene que estar cerca. Ellos no pueden haber ido muy lejos. ¿Cómo sabemos cómo no murieron en el río? Tenemos que encontrarlos. Estamos jodidos.
Hold position. They're right in front of us.
Quiero agarrarlos con vida.
Okay, we're clear. Move out of the grass.
Well, at least it's not like in a ghillie suits where I couldn't.
Why is it going so fast?
Dude, Hudson!
You'll be okay, Frank. I'm gonna radio for help.
You should zoom away from me!
I'll take care of Woods.
Oh, Jesus.
Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
Okay. I feel like I should have picked up a gun before I start opening it up because somebody's gonna fight me. Ooh, a dragon eye. Sorry, I'm whispering. I just realized that I'm just like in a zone now. I'm like, okay. I will be stealthy this time. I will be a stealthy little boy. Nobody will ever know. Wait, should I get an auto in the second one? Where was it? Yeah. Okay, I have to access a radio. This music is really... Controlling this?
Mullah Rahman. Do not concern yourself with local politics. Prosta marionetka. Как ты? Дели. Как сказано.
You are dead, man, unless you do exactly as I say. Tune the radio to...
You're going to kill me, see?
Dude.
No one move or this fucker gets it!
El americano le está diciendo que no se muevan.
Shut up!
Él piensa que está en control, pero él no es.
I said shut up! Lower your weapon! I swear to God, I'll kill this bastard!
Los americanos no saben nada sobre la lealtad. Quizás nosotros deberíamos demostrar.
We're just not getting subtitles, huh? Oh my... No, okay. Yeah,
Hudson, we're moving! Get to the beach!
Did you secure an evac?
Negative, we're on our own! Head for the river!
Jesus.
Damn it, Mason! Sounds like half the village is on our ass! What the fuck happened back there?
There you go.
Can it, Hudson! Just keep moving!
They'll never see this coming! They never saw it coming! Oh, which way? Oh, defend.
Use the poacher's platform to snipe. Get up high. Provide cover fire.
Poacher's platform? Where is it? Jesus. Oh.
We gotta get moving, Hudson. Throw smoke.
Smoke out.
Grab Woods.
I got him. Let's go!
No puedo verlo a través del humo.
Oh my God! Where? Here you go. Eat 'em, dat bastards!
We gotta make another stand.
Give Woods in cover.
Rig some animal traps.
I did earlier. I don't have any traps left.
They're still coming! Ah, keep firing, Hudson!
I need a new gun.
We gotta make a run for the river! Throwing smoke!
Yeah.
Go! Now!
Come on, Woods. We're getting out. I got you, brother.
Keep moving!
Nope.
running, Mason! Damn it!
I am!
MG truck on the waterfall!
I'll deal with it! Get Woods in cover!
Oh, just explode? Just one shot made it explode? I love that. Listen, what can I say? I have such incredible
aim. Incoming mortars! There's too many of them!
Fuck. Oh, sorry, Woods. I didn't protect you. I should have thrown it back. I didn't learn how to throw it back yet. Hudson, don't run like that. Oh my god.
On the beach, come on.
Oh god. Yeah, I forgot that you ship. And I did shift after realizing it! Please stop shooting me. I'm just a guy, I'm just a man. Thank you.
Come on, Mason!
Come on, Frank! Come on, we're getting out! No. Fucking Russians.
Damn it. No way out.
Meh, 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 meh.
What the fuck?
You thought I would leave you, huh?
Oh, thanks,
Ready,
mate.
Come.
Thanks for being nice, question mark.
Well, we got him, Mason.
Can't kill me.
Hudson really loves that.
You can't kill me.
Oh, that's so
nice
edgy.
To you, old man. Put it all on the line for me. For honor, friendship.
For honor and friendship.
It's just like you, kid.
No. Yeah, I had career record. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, God. Objective. Obtain solarium. Hello. Now we're Mason, but David, not Alex Mason. I am. God, this one is. They kind of step. The first one was edgy, but this one is really loading it up heavy. Where it's like, we're giving you a little bit of blood, but look at the burning bodies! More burning bodies! Oh! Really? You can really experience the genocide in 3D! So it's a lot. It's a lot. Oh. To be fair, I think the end of Black Ops 1 campaign just made like threw me back so hard that I'm not sure if I fully recovered from it. Right, start level.
That's how it started.
What's the frame rate?
Tries to kill Menendez. Menendez wants payback, even if it takes decades. Menendez, back then, is a.
Hello, darling. Come in, come in. Thank you for the follow, Jack.
The
Jack and the Hedgehog.
Nicaragua. There's a hand-me-down. Mm-hmm. The CIA smoked his old man.
Old Cyclops is pretty pissed at America. While
okay,
we're fucking around in the Middle East, the Russians and the Chinese are getting real cozy.
Huh.
Now, the politicians. They want you to think this is about ideology. It's a lot of horse shit. Give me your phone.
It's about access to the
oil! Rare earth elements. Whole fucking world shit.
Basically.
Who controls all of it? China.
Oh.
So while corporate America is kissing China's ass.
Now the mysterious Cordis Dia social network has crowdsourced.
Interesting, interesting plot point that you have chosen to put in here.
Never seen in public. He's the leader of Cordis Dia. He's known only as Odysseus.
Odysseus, my ass. Raul fucking Menendez. Asshole. I told JSOC, but they were too busy. See, the drone race had started.
Give me your phone, dude. Fire Emblem Heroes, Mason!
On a mineral element that's wholly controlled by China? I need a drink. Dipshit.
Oh, God.
Give me a
soap. Oh, my God. Woods is just, like, going on a conspiracy theorist shit.
Jen is outraged by Cortes Diaz's leaked memo.
Oh, God.
A cyber attack was covertly ordered by the White House.
And through all the dirty shit the U.S. government's gotten away with, this time, they're innocent, and no one fucking believes
it. Listen, listen! U.S. would never do that!
The director of the
oh
FBI
my god!
Alive. Right now, a billion people believe that Raul Menendez is their savior. Guess what, boys? He's not.
I love that this is the idealistic future that this code is providing to you. It's like, imagine the future where U.S. didn't actually fuck something up. Where U.S. didn't actually mess with another country's resources and well-being.
Look at that. Menendez got a whole private fucking army hidden out there.
Interesting.
Elite rank.
Very interesting.
How many followers does Cortes Diaz have right now? What, a billion people?
Try 2 billion. You'll never believe their leader's a terrorist. They think Menendez is their savior.
Your Pablo Escobar situation, huh?
That's all I could say.
Time to go see what Menendez has got hidden down there.
This Harper sounds like,
You ready, Harper?
Keep momentum on your swing!
Yondu! Oh my god, I completely forgot the name of the actor, I'm so sorry, but Yondu from Guardians of the Galaxy. Oh, that's the guy you meant! Yeah, what did we do? This is some Spider-Man shit, I don't like that. So this is actually a sci-fi game. Yeah, it's a sci-fi game because the US is not in the wrong. Hi, Rick! How are you doing? Good to see you too. I'm alright. I had a rough couple days, but I'm having a blast with this. This is wild. This is a lot of interesting choices made in this one. Hmm. 2025 is in 2 years, indeed. Would it be more high fantasy because US didn't mess stuff up, to be fair? I'm not sure if there's anything scientific about that claim in this reality. This game has multiple endings, I am aware. I have, somebody did bring it up. I am just gonna follow my heart. I don't want spoilers. Because, listen, it's the best way to play a game. I'm Mary Poppins, y'all! I love him. The second Guardians of the Galaxy made me weep buckets. I mean, the third one also. The third one is on Disney Plus now. I really want to rewatch it, because when I saw it in the cinemas, when I saw Guardians of the Galaxy in the cinemas, I could not stop crying during the credits, and we waited through the entire credits. And we're still going out. I'm like, yeah, I'm good. I shouldn't have drunk water today. It was awful. No, the movie, excellent. I'm still thinking about it. Can we do Guardians of the Galaxy Marathon? I actually wanted to ask you if you want to, because I love Guardians of the Galaxy. I love Guardians of the Galaxy game. I've been replaying it again. And God, Guardians of the Galaxy game. Can I just get on a soapbox? And if you're here... and we're hanging out, and we're here on the couch marathon of the Call of Duty campaigns. Give a chance to the Guardians of the Galaxy. There's no correlation between Call of Duty and Guardians of the Galaxy. But, besides Yondu being in this one. But the Guardians of the Galaxy game is excellent. And I feel like it didn't get a good enough of a shot. I have a theory, and you're gonna listen. This is me, I'm putting on the silver hat now, the tinfoil hat. I am just like Woods. As Cena goes like, oh, it's all China. I think Guardians of the Galaxy game, despite being absolutely fantastic, excellent, well-written, beautiful, fantastically designed, but the acting was phenomenal. The music was obviously great. I think the reason why it struggled to... I mean, it didn't struggle to perform. It performed fantastic comparatively, but I feel like It's one of those that should have gotten more praise and more, like, it should have kept on growing. I think the reason why is because so much of the music is so heavily copyrighted within it. And it happened right after all the copyright fiasco and DMCA strikes, both with YouTube and Twitch, when it came to music labels. And because of that, not as many people were sharing it around. That's my theory. I might be wrong. But it's very good. It's very good. Give it a chance, please. Come and get your love. Come and get your love. I think out of the three, there's so many good songs in them. I love Guardians of the Galaxy. It's such a good... Found Family, man. Found Family gets me at my heart. Deep. Deep. That's why I really loved the Infinite Warfare, the COD Infinite Warfare, because it did feel like a bit of a Found Family sitch, or like the very deep connections that you form with all the dudes throughout the game. I mean, especially with Ethan. My baby. I mean, to be fair, especially with Ethan, because you come up, like, your relationship develops for the entirety of a game. You meet him at the beginning. And you get to... Sorry, I went on a tangent about about how good both Guardians of the Galaxy game is, and then it was like a direct monkey neuron activated to, guys, COD Infinite Warfare. Everybody needs to play it. I was confused on the Infinite Warfare story. Really? It's, I mean... Basically, you get Extremist, which is Kit Harington, who wants to wreck shit. He's a terrorist. He wants to take over. He wants to take over the whole world. And you get our dudes and I guess and in our Top Gun fantasy navy who are trying to go against them. That's about it. And then in order to destroy the last bit, oh god. I think basically Earth versus Mars. Earth has some extremists, but Mars also has some extremists. Now, which extremists are more naughty? Fight! And then our main dude, I forgot the name of the main dude from Infinite Warfare, our main dude, Reyes! Reyes goes to fist fight with Kit Harington. That's how they should have dished it out. Infinite Warfare could be a weird D&D campaign. Yes! Oh my god, it has so much potential for that. I still think that it's the most... In all of COD history, I'm gonna say that. In all of COD history that I have experienced, which is not all of it, but throughout all of the campaigns, I still think it's the most ballsy move that they made. By putting the death messages at the end in the credits, and it makes all the characters feel so much more personal, like your experience with them so much more personal. It's so humane, especially oh my god, the Matt Damon lookalike king, I forgot his name, it's not Buck, that guy, his like death message is just trying said to his father because he's the only living relative and it's the father who left him and his mum. Oh, rough. That was so good. I think the death tapes, I just sat there being like feeling like everything was escaping my soul. I was like, oh my god, You got to know all of these people, and now you see the most, like one of the most personal things you can experience about another human being after their passing, and it's so... Oh, Infinite Warfare was so good. Right, we're playing Black Ops 2. Sorry, I went, play Infinite Warfare. It's so good. Okay, now I'm gonna signal Yondu. Oh, excuse me. Oh. You're excited to play where Laura Bailey is present. Oh, that's such a good way to describe my excitement for any game. It's like, Laura Bailey is present in a game. Sold, pre-ordered, bought. Hello, Mr. Flakes 93. Thank you for the follow. How are you doing? It's Vanguard, I think, but the game is half like a movie. Still pretty cool, though it's hated. I don't know why. I mean, I heard the concept... No, she just running. You're right, baby. She's yelling. Hey, Luna. Come here. Come here, what are you upset about? Hey, baby. I'm sorry, she's cross because I guess I didn't give her enough attention today. But then when I tried to pick her up and pet her, I love that it's just off the screen so you can be like, you're fucking bullshit and this is not real. Who are you talking to? You don't have a cat. You never had a cat. It's gonna be my numbers bit. It's like, Luna, come here. Think, Mason. Every time you tried to pet the cat, it was just you, Mason. Oh, she's no longer interested in me. Okay, yep. Brilliant. The thing that I know about Vanguard is somebody explained it to me that it's, imagine if during World War II... there were the Avengers, which I was like, oh my god. Okay, interesting. It's like the squad of the strongest lads, but Laura Bailey is present, so I will be I will be present as well. I will be playing. So I'm like, that concept is very goofy, and because COD likes to go realistic, I guess. I mean, realistic. It might not translate well, but I don't know. I haven't seen much about it. I just saw that there's a Vanguard comic in the shop. So I was like, ooh, interesting. I was like, ooh, maybe I'll read it. But it's nice called anyway. Well, I'm sure it is. I mean, a lot of people hate Ghosts. I think it's so delicious. Ghosts is like the good brand of edgy for me, where it's not like, look, death, decay, ooh, the dead bodies, ooh, violence against children, ooh, this is, blah, 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 blah. This is insane. How could this happen? This is really stretching the boundaries. I think, like, COD Ghost gave me a good brand of, like, edgy. It was like, oh, we're a team. Oh, no, this is wild. Look at us with our cool masks. There's some death and there's some, like, kind of edgy things, and it's also, you know, but the violence is excessive. I don't know. I don't even know what I'm saying. I was like, it's an edgy in a, like, perfectly digestible way for me. Which, this one has been rough so far. My favorite part of Ghosts was Riley. I love Riley! Every time I talk about Ghosts, I don't mention Riley, but Riley is the goodest boy. Perfect. Perfect baby angel. World at War is my favorite story-wise. Second is World War II. See, I will play them. It's just, that's one of the things where I'm like, I mean, this is already rough. Like, some what Black Ops does, especially regarding, like, the Vietnam War, it's not the most savory. Don't love how they deal with it. I am worried about anything said during World War II just because so much of my family was involved during World War II in the... You don't like World War II setting? Oh no, I fucking love World War II! Yeah! Push it into my veins! Vanguard's so historically inaccurate, that's why I didn't like it. Are any of the CODs really historically accurate? I mean, Mason did fucking kill JFK. Mason Call of Duty killed JFK in the previous one, laddies! But the World War II setting is, it's just a bit of a doozy, just because I literally had family. My grandma, who's still alive, went to World War II. Wasn't great to learn about it, about my family being sent to a gulag. It feels very... I mean, even, like, with Vietnam War stuff, obviously, like, if you know the history, it's rough to... Like, seeing how it's represented is a bit icky, isn't it? It makes you go, not sure if I like that. That's why I really enjoyed, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2, the new one, because it felt like having two powerhouses, which is primarily, like, America and UK, being the main antagonist, despite all the little missile stuff. I don't want to think about that. It's more digestible. It's more focused on the characters itself rather than the edgier dead, you know? Anyway, we're playing Black Ops 2. Sorry. Play Infinite Warfare and Guardians of the Galaxy game. Okay, thank you. Signal. Oh.
Surface is a little uneven.
This is fun.
Jam hard with the nano glove.
This is not fun. I don't like it. I no longer like this. I have realized. Hey. Hey. What do you-
Surface is a little uneven. Jam hard with the nano gloves.
What? Press both of the keys, or do I press right and left? No. No. These rocks make me think of Avatar. I miss
uneven.
Avatar.
Jam hard with the nano glove.
Which buttons do you want me to press? What's going on? Is it right and left or left or both of them at the same time? It says press. Okay. I'm just stuck here for the rest of the game.
Surface is a little uneven. Jam hard with the nano gloves.
So far, so good.
I did nothing
Ready?
Different! Same time! No! I clicked
Come on,
right
let's
and
get
left.
To it.
Oh, fuck off! I clicked right and left this time around, and they were both pressed at the same time. I don't know. I don't want to do it again.
Okay, Hotshot, your turn.
I'm not that hot. I'm pretty lukewarm, actually. Yeah, I'm clicking right and left. That seems to be the thing. One more. Great. I don't want to do this. Oh, thank God. Thank God. Never again. Oh. Yeah.
You okay? Yeah, we're okay.
Thanks, mate.
Thanks to you.
Wide open. Little more than a skeleton crew. Walk in the park, maybe.
No seas idiota. Do not underestimate Raul Menendez.
Okay. Salazar.
His followers sure did. And what does Cortes
mean
exactly?
It's Latin. Hard days, some shit like that.
Sounds like something noble.
That's what Menendez
Hard
wants
day.
His followers to believe. Trust me, it isn't. Crosby, you're up.
That's a pretty weak. Oh, a hard day. We're gonna have a hard day. Mouse look to steer. Okay. We're little squirrels. We're a little squirrel, man. You know what? This is the way you should be spending your time. Just be a little squirrel guy. Ooh, yeah, I'm just a little squirrel man in my squirrel land.
Right, man.
Right, man. Left, man. Ahead, man. Look out, man.
There, the gap in the mountain.
I am trying so hard.
Deploying shoot.
I am literally. It said mouse look. So, oh my god, it's mouse look. So, no. Yeah, no, I did right. I kept on doing this. It's again. Oh no, it's the helicopters again. Give me, where's the sensitivity? The fucking helicopters again. It's because this game is made on for a stupid ass console. And I'm not playing on stupid ass console. What the fuck? Right, mouse sensitivity at 30. This better. What? This is worse. How is this worse? Okay. This stupid helicopter scan. This stupid helicopters. I had so much fucking... I had such a disgusting time with the fucking helicopters. Yet you're doing this again to me.
Right, man.
Right, man. Left, man. Punch a hole, man.
There. The gap in the mountain.
Yeah.
Deploying shoot.
Yeah.
Deploying shoot.
Deploying shoot.
I had to raise the sensitivity to 30.
You good?
No, I'm not good! Now I have to go and put my sensitivity back to... What the fuck was that? I'm fine. I'm okay. Thanks, I'm great.
I'm good.
I'm good.
Salazar,
now.
Crosby, you got the left side?
Cover! Ready on your go!
Okay! This is a bit too much now, and now I'm gonna end up talking like this for the rest of the game! Because I'm really going through it, yeah, that's a bit better! Oh my god! Okay, I'm good. I have emotionally recovered, and I will never remember how to aim my wingsuit again, so please don't make me do this again in this game, I beg of you.
Kirby,
ooh, I do love their camo.
This is Harper. Come in. Enemies preparing to leave location. Advise.
We need firm intel on their capabilities. You're clear to engage.
Hell yeah, Yondu.
Section, you seen this?
Wait, but what about...
Be ready to move on my kill. An EMP grenade will fry their cloaking systems.
Nice. You can still see their guns, though.
Good.
It said EMP grenade will fry their cloaking system, but I just decided to shoot them. Wait, what? Crosby, nope. Don't reload! I went through half of my mag, to be fair, that was an over-exaggeration. So... Oh, nice shot. Sorry, nice ways to shoot your grenades. It looks cute. Person of the week at every Greek opinion poll. What a pro, her puts on a show. Boy, you're talking monster, and you're talking as a row. He was a no one. Zero. What? Anybody?
Off. We don't want that bastard airborne!
Salazar, take it out!
On it!
Yeah? Sorry, I'm sitting like this just because I'm quiet. I'm feeling stressed. I'm feeling pressed. Yeah? Okay,
okay,
I didn't help there. Oh my god.
Protection! Hack the weapon systems on that ground and burn!
Por la Paresus!
Push forward! Don't let him breathe!
I need to change my guns. Thanks. But wait.
Oh, yes!
I forgot what's my task for this one.
Move in! Clear him out!
I need to take a sip of water. I'll never get into PC gaming without a controller. I suck with keyboard and mouse. Every single time I set up a controller to play a game, to play a shooter, I give up after 5 minutes. I hate aiming with a controller.
They're falling back!
Give these bastards a taste of their own medicine!
This is... yeah. This is peaceful. This is how Buster felt in Arrested Development, where they made him operate those drones. Unawareness. Unawareness.
Go, go, go!
Exit. Sorry, I just wanna come to music a little bit. This is great. This is vibing. This is like a Dance Dance Revolution menu music. Sorry, Dance Dance Revolution knockoff menu music.
Shit, the fucking turret got the area locked down. EMPs will fry them.
Oh, it's just, oh my god, technology is so cool. I was like, I'm just gonna kill the dude who operates it. Bluetooth turret. What am I?
EMPs will fry them.
Yeah, I forgot which one. Which one is EMPs? Nope, that's a melee.
Hit him with an EMP section!
Section? Don't call me that. God, I can't believe this is an actual fucking... Is it a name? A call sign? Combat. The tro secondary. Four?
Hell yeah!
No, not grenade. I don't have any more. No, there's just a dude.
This is section. Surface installation
section.
Is neutralized. Moving
dude.
To investigate secondary structure.
Let's blow it. Stand back.
Okay.
Watch your step. Floodwaters may have weakened the structure.
Pretty. You know what? I'm just gonna stay with this beautiful statue. I just wanna witness art for a bit. Please! Listen, if there's one thing consistent about calls, it's usually have pretty banger music.
Holy shit! Look at this!
What we saw up top was just a front.
Walls are several meters thick. We lose comms inside.
Update Briggs. Tell him we're moving in.
Kraken, this is Harper. Confirming SciTech installation beneath the temple. Requesting immediate cleanup and containment unit to our location. Be advised, we will lose comms as soon as we make our entry.
Kraken confirms. Ground team moving for immediate insertion. Stand by for ETA.
Salazar, get it open.
Section.
Enemy's optic systems. We need to get our techs working on analysis. All right.
Jesus!
They got an ASD! His front's too tough!
Spread out! Clear the area!
I didn't shoot you, I swear. Smoke. Oh!
Keep pushing!
That guy did a roly-poly!
They sure as hell don't want us in here!
Year 2025 is looking awfully familiar to the Expanse. Oh god. Cold brew. Almost out of it. So good. So flippin' good. Nice. Dude, my apologies. Imagine shooting somebody and I go, dude, my apologies. My bad. My B. MB, MB, MB. Sozard. I'm just shooting that man in a flippin' face.
Son of a bitch! Another ASD!
Target the nitrogen tank!
Smart thinking, Salazar! That shit blows up real good!
Refill my ammo, thank you! Four, because that's a good button for a second. That was me. Is this broken now? Oh, Crosby saws. It didn't hurt him. Fine.
Okay, we're clear.
Are we? Sorry, man. Same. I will die like a coward. Like a sniveling coward. Hey.
This is 3D fabrication tech. Weapons, components, armor. Menendez is arming himself for war.
Woods told us how much wealth Menendez built over the years.
Look at these huge 3D printers.
He's been investing in weapons tech.
Somebody's here.
Nobody's home.
Please, don't hurt me.
Okay, come on out. This lab is linked to a known terrorist. You start talking, or I will hurt you.
My name is Eric Briner. I'm a magnetometrist.
Yeah? And what is, Menendez is interested
really
in
you, likes
buddy?
Magnets.
They brought me here to process the solarium. It's a new, rare earth element that will render all existing microchip technologies obsolete. They're coming!
Get me out of here alive. I'll give you everything.
Sure.
Get down.
Where are they coming from? Oh, that's wrong.
Grab some of these shields. Set them down as cover.
These fuckers mean business.
I should have picked up a shield. Maybe he was right. Hi, Ferezia. He has a magnet collection. Let him
be. Set him down as cover.
Look at this. 1990. Free magnet from Disneyland Paris. Can you believe this exists? Sorry. Secondary. Oh shit. Oh. Piss and shit. Are you good? Are you bad? You're bad, I'm so sorry. I wish we could have been friends. In a different lifetime, perhaps.
Where's the solarium?
This way. The locking mechanism requires two operators.
Sorry, I had a stress burp. My apologies. It's disgusting. Think happy thoughts.
Is it worth to buy Black Ops 2 for Series X to play online? This is like a riddle for me because I do not play COD online. I only played a campaign, so I'm sorry. I do not have a good answer for you. It is worth it to buy the Infinite Warfare campaign, which is incredible and underappreciated. The Infinite Warfare Call of Duty. Two of these. Ugh. I'm no longer stressed out.
On your go.
Yeah? Oh, yeah.
Follow me.
Okay.
Look at the pictures of the magnet collection of that man. He really loves it. Oh, there's some Universal Studios magnets. Oh, there's one that they do no longer produce from Japan. Lovely.
Quantum entanglement. This single device has more processing power than your entire military infrastructure.
Nice.
Rumors around the lab were that Menendez plans to use it.
Can
as
I make
a
PC build out of that?
I heard talk of something called Karma. It may be the name for the cyber weapon. If Menendez uses a Solarium worm to initiate
Solarium
worm, there will be nothing anyone can do to stop it.
Hello, darling. Come in.
I couldn't stop it.
Oh, I thought one of us turned. Thank you so much, CMA 21.
Give us some help on the support team.
Behind us, we got incoming.
Yeah.
Kraken. Harper requesting confirmation on extraction team's ETA.
Defensive positions!
Kraken, come in!
No podemos dejarlo que se vayan.
Damn it, no response.
We'll fight a way out.
Oh
with
my
or
God.
Without support.
Se están moviendo a través de los laboratorios.
Here you go, man.
This ain't over yet!
God. I heard something about Karma, a Taylor Swift song, I think. Incredible. Infinite Warfare has robots in pain, so it is the superior one. That is true. Look at the plant. Oh, I haven't seen a plant yet. I'm gonna stay by you and regain my conscience. Conscience regained. Oh, conscience lost.
It's Briggs! Stand out! It's the extraction team!
Section!
Boy, are you a sight for sore eyes?
It feels like a placeholder name. Oh, are we?
Oh my god, look at this little camo on this beautiful baby boy! I wanna pet his head and tell him he did a good job!
I guess we can call this mission accomplished.
Admiral Briggs, good to see you.
You too, Setchin.
Whatever Menendez is planning, Solarium is the key to it.
That's...
Well, we finally got one over on this cocksucker.
He's just a man, Admiral.
It's just a hobby for him. He's just a man!
But he ain't nothing but a sad old pitiful excuse of a man.
This is... And, I need, why'd I forget the most beautiful man's name? Wait. Is it? Is... I need to... Sorry, I just need... I need to double check this because big if true. Yes! Oh my god! The Admiral that we just see now is Tony Todd! No way! First of all, one of my favorite actors of all time. Second of all, the sexiest man alive. Okay? If you have seen the original Candyman and you do not yearn after watching that movie, don't lie to me. Tony Todd is so incredibly beautiful, handsome, alluring as a Candyman. He's so, also he has incredible voice. I love Tony Todd so much. Oh my god, what a treat. Also, one thing that I completely... I'm sorry, I'm going on the Black Ops... Oh, actor. I didn't realize that Hudson is Michael fucking Keaton. Excuse me, how did I miss it? My detection is not working right today. A treat, like a little candy, man. God, you really are all about the jokes and puns today, Parisia. OG Hudson voices, but I mean, I think both of them do a great job, but the fact that it's Michael Keaton. The Batman, Beetlejuice, and the main guy in Birdman. I don't know how his character in Birdman is called, but he was excellent in Birdman. Also, hi, Kapsok! How you doing? Apparently very punny today. No, it's perfect. I'll have you know that there was a moment of time where I was like, you know what? I'm gonna make everybody suffer. And I got a book of puns and I was reading them out every so often. But the thing with puns, if you're reading them out to people on Discord, you have to set it up like you have a genuine question, and then you say the pun. And then there's like a half a second of silence, and then everybody going... Perfect. Just a salve to my soul when that happens. I had an Ellie era with a joke book. I did. I might have bought it after we finished watching Last of Us. Oh god. guys, okay, everybody's saying this actor is better than that actor. I completely respect everybody's opinion, but also I think it's important to remember that everybody is putting their own spin on the character, and good for them. And they all should be appreciated and celebrated. But it's okay to have opinion. It's cool to have opinions, don't worry. I just want to be like, cool. I mean, I personally didn't notice the difference between the two. Sorry, between the level of performance. I was like, eh, this is all good. I didn't notice it was Michael Keaton, so maybe, you know, maybe don't listen to me. Maybe my opinion isn't valid, actually. Oh, God. Tony Todd? Oh, my God. Tony Todd? I'm fine. I'm good. I'm okay. I'm gonna be sitting here like, yes, Admiral. Mm-hmm. Yeah, absolutely. Oh, my God. No way. Terrorist? Yuck. That's gonna be my whole experience of playing it, though. Tony Todd is in this game? I'm fine. I'm emotionally well. I'm so okay. If they're gonna put Gillian Anderson in a COD game, I am dead. I am deceased. I will not be able to survive that. Speaking of, I started rewatching X-Files and I completely forgot that in the first episode of X-Files, a body just roly-polies down out of a coffin, which is literally a Tim Robinson sketch. Which I was there like, oh my god. Anyway, why am I... We're playing video games. Mason Alex. Oh, we're playing Daddy. Okay, we're playing... Where's the numbers, Mason? Not the, horrible name, Mason. The music also hits harder than Childhood Isle for me. Honestly, some of it... I like COD's soundtracking. I like when I get a little bit more buzz and whistles with it. And that's not what I wanted to say. When they... My bro, when they have a bit of fun with it. I don't know. Some of the music in this one and in the other... It was either in Black Ops or Ghost, it feels like a rave music, and it goes really hard. And it feels a bit of a differentiation from like very woo, or orchestral, big ol' Hans Zimmer vibes, you know? I will not be coherent. I have found out that Tony Todd is in this game. Oh, the last brain cell escaped the building. It's chasing Tony Todd. Right, I would like to... Start the level.
I can't figure out Menendez without getting inside his fucking head. Salazar, you grew up in Nicaragua during his rise to power.
Section.
You know his legends better than anyone. Tell me, why does he hate us so much?
We messed with his magnet collection.
As a boy, he witnessed the country's rape and murder his people.
Yeah, that'll do it.
There was a colossal earthquake. His family lost everything. A year later, the only thing he ever loved, his sister Josefina, was crippled in a fire. Raul and his father started over, sold drugs for easy money. They became rich, powerful legends of Managua. The Menendez cartel was all but untouchable, so the CIA took out Raul's father in a US-sanctioned assassination.
Right, so now Menendez fucking hated America and started running guns in Afghanistan for his own private army. CIA got wind of it, went on the hunt for him in Kabul. That was the photo Wood showed us in the vault, remember?
See that handsome bastard? That's me. The only one's your father. After Nam. The numbers and all that? I mean, he was one.
The numbers and all that! That's just... How was he still allowed to serve? Is my question... Old wounds. Is it Coast? Okay, we're in Afghanistan as Mason. Part of the CIA. Listen... Why does he hate us so much? Oh, you know, right? Murder. It's a horrible history. But now he's a real buddy. It's like, oh, this is the interesting things we're doing there.
Sand. Sand and more fucking sand. Yeah. Hudson's contact's on his way.
You reckon we can trust the Chinese?
We can't hear. They've been supporting the Mujahideen same as us.
They know if Russia was in Afghanistan, they'd be looking at China next.
No one likes the Russians, huh?
You know me. I don't like anyone.
Oh my god, Woods.
You might want to get
I'm
your
so
head
cool,
down.
I don't like anyone. Whoa!
Tony!
We deliver the weapons.
What a pretty horse.
Now, what about you're into the deal?
Oh my god.
I will take you to the
Lido. Oh, that's genuinely stunning. That's. This horse holds up. Look how what a beautiful model that is. This is stunning.
We have fresh horses. You will follow.
Yeah, they look fresh as fuck. Dude, they look so cool.
Let's do it.
No, I want to look at a pretty. Oh, there's so many more pretty horses. This is. Who?
Did you make contact with
this
Zhao?
You
We're
guys.
On our way to the Mujahideen
wow.
Camp now.
Beautiful horses. Oh my god. This is sequel to Barbie Horse Adventure. Look at those models. I'm sorry, I just need to enjoy this. Oh my goodness. I'm sorry, this is just me enjoying. This is my horse experience now. It's like, I don't like
sound as coarse and rough and irritating gets everywhere. I don't like anyone, you know me. We now know there is a horse girl among the COD developers. Yes, horse girlies.
It's too far to walk. Get on a horse, Mason.
I just want to look. Yeah, I will get on one after I finish looking at them. Let me enjoy things. You can get a gold camo. Oh, that's sick. That's really fun. Oh, yeah, I'm aware that Hans Zimmer did make Modern Warfare 2 soundtrack. I'm just saying that he has a brand of... That's fun. See, sometimes where I want to talk about art, I do actually consent, you know, knowledgeable and coherent, and today is not that day. And you know what? You gotta take the L on certain days, and that is okay. And I am swallowing the L today. I'm taking the L today. It's fine. Yeah, horses are hard to animate, and horses are hard to sculpt. So, you know, big wins on on the part of the dev team, reals.
You're so pretty. I want to kiss your nose.
No, don't point the gun at a horse. I just wanted to look. You ever wonder? No. No, you shouldn't. Although the reins have a life of their own, but that I get it. I get it. I get it. Red Dead Redemption, but with war crimes. Well, there's at least crimes in Red Dead.
I'm sure I don't need to remind you that our presence here must remain 100% deniable.
Brilliant.
There will be serious consequences if Russia learns of our involvement in Afghanistan.
The only way they'll find out is they take us down. Yo, that
I don't think
happen.
Your involvement in Afghanistan is gonna be much of a secret. This is, oh my god, anytime I'm going on a horse in the desert, Lawrence of Arabia, let's go! This is...
We must hurry. We believe the Soviets are about to launch an attack on the camp.
Mason, yeah. Kick it up a gear!
Yeah.
Yeah. This is cool. Lawrence of Arabia! Are these guys smoking? Can I please just have a pit stop for a little ciggy sig? Ciggy sig! Now for kids.
This way.
I don't want to leave the horses. They're so pretty. Can they come along with us? Hello. Hi, Zao.
If a Russian attack is indeed imminent, you're going to need all the help you can get. I've arranged for a couple of specialists to act in an advisory capacity. Here they are now. Ramon, this is Woods and Mason, my two
Hello.
Best men.
I genuinely thought he said, my two best friends.
Not soldiers.
Nope.
This should be good.
With such an edgelord.
Just so we're clear, we hold off the Russian attack, you give us what you have on Menendez.
Oh, the...
Our base is here.
The dialogue is not lined up for Woods in the seat.
Any advance will come through one of the narrow passes leading into the valley.
I know this.
Our men defend these mountains.
Our weapons will give them an edge.
That's a bullshit plan. You're talking about the Russian army here. They come at you with brute force, which means strength in numbers and heavy armor. Are your men ready for that?
They have no experience with the weaponry we brought.
And we do. We belong on the front line.
Sure. I mean, if I was Zero, I was like, you guys want to go to die, but also...
Yalla! Yalla, Borobirun!
You have faith in your plans, America.
You're more than faith, Zao.
I got him, God!
We must hurry! We cannot allow them to enter the valley!
Yeah. Not my horse! These are my best buddies. We should step together, like, come on. We step together now. Me and my best buds! Oh my God.
This might be tougher than we thought. We got hips dropping infantry right in front of the camp.
Leave them to the Mujahideen. Just get to the choke points and hold back their armor.
Oh my God. This is... Ooh. Oh, I'm following. Oh, this is definitely made for console. Because this is so sensitive. Jesus! Not the horses!
Too fucking close! Follow me.
Okay. No! I mean, stay safe! Go on, spirit! Holy shit, Woods. Oh, sorry. Oh! That's a friend. Oh, my bad. Friendship is murder?
My call of duty. I used to wonder what friendship could be. My call of duty. I think I'm gonna die right here!
Another BTR is headed this way!
I miss my horse so much! Oh, grenade! Sorry. I'm out of it. I'm so out of it today. Really, not in the mood for war. Okay. Matt Damon voiced Spirit? I'm gonna... Hans Zimmer did the music for Spirit? Oh my God, Matt Damon did voice Spirit in the movie Spirit. Parisia, I love you. I care about you so much. I think certain facts you should just keep to yourself. This is equal amount of mental damage I received. Just like when I found out that Hugh Mongo Grant is playing the Oompa Loompas in Willy Wonka in the Chocolate Factory prequel. Oh my god! Scary's name, stop bullying on! They're a good egg! Oh god! Defend the West Blocking Point, destroy Soviet BTRs. Okay. Okay, I will do that. I need weapons, so I'm going to get weapons. I can't just buy the Little Pony theme song is in my head now. Sorry, right in the butt. Right in the butt. I was killed by a grenade. Fucking A! Edwin said after I died! Oh, you called a non-evil twin. I'm so sorry. I misread. I thought you were calling an evil twin when An is the best twin. I'm sorry. Can we have a moment? See, usually you ask me again for the mug of the day, but I'm gonna today. Can we please just... So beautiful. I just looked at it on my desk and I was like, this is mine. This beautiful work of art belongs to me. This beautiful work of art with a tiny bit of copper left. So beautiful. Okay, I'm done. I'm so sorry. I need a moment to appreciate the fact that I have such a beautiful mug. Okay, thank you. I'm done. Is it a mug though? It holds liquid in it. Oh, that's a bad argument. Yeah, it's a cup. It's a mug. It's a definition of a mug. It's a it's mug adjacent. Oh, thank you. Mug definition. Listen, mug is just a large cup, apparently. Typically cylindrical with a handle. But typically means that it's not an exclusive thing that is a requirement for it to be a mug. I mean, come on now. Come on. It's a mug.
Grab an RPG for the weapons cache!
Okay. Why did I dip when going down to it? This is an immersive gameplay experience. A truly immersive gameplay experience! Oh, fine. I'm so well. I'm so normal. I'm doing so good. What? Oh, thanks.
BTR's history!
Fucking A!
Fucking A! Nice work, Mason!
The Mujahideen can handle infantry!
No, I would
Mason,
like to...
Mason, put a crane charge under the archway!
Let's make damn sure no more vehicles make it through here.
Under the archway, okay. You feel like we need another mug to corroborate that story? Set. No! My mug is valid! Oh.
Mason, come over here!
Okay.
Blow it, Mason!
Hudson, the west choke point is secure! Armor ain't getting through this way!
Wars of Arabia, let's go!
We've got threats all over the valley. Boozer reporting
of course, Michael Keaton.
From the north.
Brute force and strength in numbers? You expected such a fight.
Doesn't mean I wanted it!
What a bunker. Oh my god. Oh, that's friends.
Oh,
Oh shit! Oh, yep. Don't mind me.
Listen, I gotta take these tanks out.
Listen. Sorry.
Tanks are still moving, Mason.
We have tanks right in front of the base.
What do you think I'm doing?
The moose can't hold the base much
How
longer.
How did Duff miss?
Nice work.
Tanks are down and out, Hudson.
Scouts report enemy gunships to the north of the valley. Take them down.
We're on it, Hudson.
They're to us, Hudson.
Yeah? Which way? Oh, God. Can I get off my horse?
Go fucking head, man!
Thank you!
Hudson! The Russian gunships are down!
We have more Russian helos inbound from the north.
Oh, God. Oh, my horsey follows me! Oh, that's wood. So, I was about to end your life, man.
Neutralized. The
Russians have overrun the Muj ammo cache in the east. Do whatever is necessary to recapture it.
Yeah.
Mullah Rahman is concerned. He thinks we're losing the fight.
You tell Rahman for me, I'll give a shit about his concerns.
Oh, my words.
Ass, same as always.
Jesus Christ,
just tell him he better come through. Let's get tell
Sorry.
Him
you guys, have fun. I have a marker on my map. Doesn't matter if somebody's shooting at me.
The path is impassable by horse.
Dismount! We will proceed on foot!
I need a different gun. You have a different gun?
Infantry, fast roping in!
Don't let their feet touch the ground!
Why can I only headshot when I'm for some reason shooting friendly fire? Oh god. Hi Wild Mongo, how are you doing? None of this. Your Honor, members of the jury, I might have been shooting my allies, but I yelled yeehaw before I did that. So it automatically cancels it out.
Shit! We got another BTR rolling up!
Maybe this man is still alive. Yeah, I would never shoot you, buddy. I like you too much. This is a bit of a distance for me.
Shit! We got another BTR rolling up!
Welcome required? Oh. How about I do that? Is this evil?
Infantry, fast roping in!
Don't let their feet touch the ground!
I would have done so much better if I had situational awareness, but life is just not that good, is it? Ooh. Yeah, thanks. Ride? Do we ride now?
said it was impossible right now.
Yeah. Okay, I was like, I don't think this is my goal now.
Hudson, the ammo cache is ours.
You fight bravely, American.
Thank you. Base, I fight like a coward, actually.
What kind of problem?
Please don't tell me it's the numbers. No, the numbers again.
Okay. Don't touch my horse! Never touch my horse! Oy. Ooh. Yeah. Please don't make me restart this whole
fragment.
Return
to base, we have a problem.
Oh,
what kind
friends.
Of problem?
You better see for yourself.
Stop by, oh boy!
No! I left my horses at a bad spot. That was my fault. It's because it told me to ride. Oh, I flipped my. I don't undo it. Okay, fucked it up.
No!
Fine. Where's Tony Todd? No, I'm hateful, but I'm not hateful enough to use my rocket launcher on just one dude. Can't imagine. Maybe I am. God, okay. That's this. It's all good. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God.
Tough son of a bitch.
Bet your ass he was.
Bet your ass he was.
He carved a hole in his head and he sucked those fucking numbers in there. He survived that.
He survived it, but should he be in active duty?
Anymore, but I don't know. Not so sure about.
Now we finally stripped Mason from his ability to do math, but was it worth it? Yep.
This isn't over yet.
Oof.
The Russians want to give us one last display of brute force. Let's give them one last display of courage. You with me?
We don't have to. I have an achy tummy. I don't want to do it. Hold him. Oh, the horse just disappeared. That's fine.
Come on, brother!
Bring us alongside the tank!
Jesus.
Here, catch!
A surprise!
Captain.
Oh.
Must die.
What? This looks like Mop Mason. Somebody's a liar.
What the fuck? It's fucking Kravchenko. Piece of shit.
What? It's actually, I'm not just. Oh. Mason wasn't just-
Kravchenko must die.
Couple times, I saw the tick. They get that look in his eyes, they're scanning the room. Next thing you know, he's talking to the Russian.
Why was he cleared for active duty? Why was he cleared for active duty?
Woods. Maybe I should handle this interrogation.
Maybe you stay the fuck out of my way.
Oh, God, Woods.
I'm finish business with this bastard.
That was a weak punch.
I left you to rot in Vietnam, Sergeant Woods. You should be dead.
Well, nobody told me. Buddy Ramen tells me you're doing business with a Nicaraguan named Raul Menendez. What do you do for him?
Okay.
You believe in an eye for an eye? Huh? This is a Mujahideen, baby. They'll bury you up to your neck, peel your eyelids back, and leave you to fry in the desert. I'll take you out quick.
Oh, top F. I'm resistant.
Tell me about Menendez.
That's a weird assumption. Woods, alright. Not like Americans at worst.
Must die.
Oh my god! Nope, don't think of the numbers, Mason! The numbers are irrelevant now! The Soviet Union is dying, Mason!
Cuba, Angola, the Third World.
Why? Oh my god! Stop it, Mason! It's literally swatting a toddler's hand away! Like, no! Get out of the cookie jar!
People in the CIA.
Bullshit! This guy's fucking
Oh!
The fuck are you doing?
Menendez told me you must suffer.
Oh, man!
Face piece of shit! We helped you fight the Russians. We're on your side!
No. No, you are and always will be.
Oh, no, the poor American.
True enemy.
Oh, what's the point? Why
without
didn't
water and shelter, you may last a day.
Just kill us.
If you are strong.
If we're strong, what? If we're strong, what? Grave singular? So much sand. I don't. Maybe unsavory. This makes me want to watch Lawrence of Arabia. Okay.
So, in a desert buried, to hear. Who does your father think rides up on a horse to save us?
Tricky Vic.
Yeah, see?
You Tricky Vic!
No, it wasn't him.
That's not.
Come on, if you think it was him, don't you think he would have stuck around for a bit, huh? Maybe explain some shit?
I mean, Kravchenko literally was in a random fucking tongue, so I would have. I don't know, man. So that implausible. I know that Reznov supposedly died, but what if he didn't? What if it was a recorded death and now we're gonna see him again? Did I miss one? Well, wait, wait, wait. What? Oh, I got into menu. What happened? I just click escape once. Interesting. That was a menacing tongue, though. That is true. From? I'm from Poland, but I currently live in the UK. You're from England? Yeah, I'm from England. What's up, mate? Hey, laddie, how are we doing? You alright? Yeah, that's all the lingo I got. Thank you very much. Oh god, I need to pee. Right, I'm gonna... It's all the same to me. Oh. I'm doing alright. I really need to pee. I'm gonna be right back. And then we... No, Anne! Why are you hydrating my bones when I need to pee? Don't forget. Bloody hell. Yeah, I won't. Don't forget it's pushing it down out here. That's not English, that's Scottish. Okay, I'm going to pee. Alright, don't yell at me. I'll be right back. Everybody go pee and get some water or a drink of choice. See you here in a minute. Time starts now.
Hello, darling. Come in, come in.
Hello. I am Bug. Bug. I am Bug. I'm back. Oh. I am in a state. I'm gonna do like one or two missions and stop today, probably, and then play more on Tuesday. Thank you. Thank you, Anne. Welcome, Bug. Okay, I have peed. I am hydrated. Life is good. God is good. let's go. God, okay. Primary objective, defend a facility from SDC attack. Strike first, teams free.
Admiral on deck.
Tony Todd. I'm good, I'm fine, I'm so normal about this.
Thank you, Commander Mason.
Don't mention
Check
it.
Out this beauty. Chairman Tian Zhao. Leader of China's military, the head of the SDC coalition's armed forces. Cocksucker plays hardball, even with China's government. They have as much control over him as we do. This cat walks alone.
I don't like what you're saying, but I love the way you say it.
Chairman Zhao's squeezing Russia's balls.
Yeah, I really don't like what you're saying.
Commander.
Now bring up the picture
of him
squeezing
balls. If
Russia
caves in and joins SDC, they'd be the largest military force on the planet, which is precisely what Menendez wants. Setting up the superpowers to wipe each other out. Right now, Iran and India are both under threat. SDC's making their move. Time for JSOC to step up.
Their initial strike caught us off guard and crippled our primary defenses. We held them off, but our regiment was decimated. We cannot withstand another attack.
Was it SDC, Commander?
We were hit by ground and air drones.
FOB Spectre is vital to securing India's northern border. For rapid response, our only option is to halo in. The enemy's primary objective will be to smash the defense grid by targeting power generators and the satellite uplinks. If the grid goes down, there's nothing to stop them from penetrating the main control room. If that happens, FOB Spectre is down and it's open season on India.
A complete free strike force command and control exercises. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't have skipped it. Willard. Look at this good boy, he's spinning!
Helmet cam feed is good. All units stand by. Okay, I want to run through a few systems checks and training maneuvers.
Oh my god.
Let's make sure we got this down before we do it for real. I want a function check on Claw Opcon. Stand by.
I don't know if it's just me, but sometimes this game feels weird. Like sometimes loud, sometimes scuffed. Ambient is barely heard.
Let's
yeah,
move
I'm
this
not.
Along.
Sure.
Claw cam feed online. Weapon systems check. Let's run check on infantry cam feed.
Hold fire.
Infantry under direct command. Infantry HUD relay confirmed. Let me check turret camera functionality. Assuming control of turret. Turret opcon confirmed.
Like,
checking AOSAT feed. Switching to tactical map. Let's run through some movement testing. Direct claw control established. Claw advancing on marked position.
Oh my god, are we having an RTS minigame inside of this game? I don't know
okay,
if I'm gonna take
all of
that in. I
want to run through some basic
in.
Infantry maneuvers.
Infantry proceeding to marker.
I'm moved in. Sorry.
Confirmed. Advancing on position.
Good. Let's try with all forces.
Waypoint established. Moving now.
Hold four.
Good job. Let's do one more infantry camp feed check.
What's that?
Confirmed. Camp feed is good. Okay, we'll drop a dummy drone into the AO.
This is a lot. Yeah, we'll be fine.
Stand by for targeting exercise. Let me double check the tactical overview feed. Fire on enemy ASDs. Selected unit, stand by for target. Move to engage. All units, move to engage. One more infantry maneuvers check, just to be sure. Tasking infantry directly. Advance on marker.
Where's the marker?
Looking good.
Press fire. This is not very, I guess it's not the most complicated system, but just introducing it now feels so, I don't know what you want from me. I'm sorry.
Infantry under direct command. Moving to mark waypoint. All right, I think we've got this down. Good work, people.
Do we get this down?
Next time we do this, it'll be for real.
I don't want to begin the mission. It's gonna be fun. Uh-huh. Yeah, it's gonna be so fun. Defend the factory. Yeah, I got it. My brain just went
Once
lazy over.
Once all units are on the ground, move to establish defensive perimeter.
I'm gonna be so
Enemy
bad
troop
at
transports
it.
Are 1 minute out. All units on ground, establishing perimeter. The commsat, the transformer, and the cooling tower power the base shield doors. If two of these positions fall, the enemy will gain access to the central mainframe.
Move them right now, so. Alright.
Moving claw units to position. Direct claw control established.
Engaging enemy infantry. I got it.
Are attacking sat antenna.
He's down.
We got a teammate bleeding out. That's a kill. Confirmed. Claw's moving to waypoint.
That's a kill. I should maybe.
Firing on enemy ASDs. Claw units moving to waypoint. Got him.
switching to claw remote operation.
Threat eliminated.
I'm just gonna be in the claw.
Enemy forces are attacking SAT antenna.
Got him. Enemy claws down. That's a kill on enemy ASD.
We got a wounded man.
That's a kill. Cooling tower's compromised. Coordinate defense.
Enemy assaulting cooling tower. Infantry under direct command.
Moving to neutralize infantry.
No, not under direct command. Free.
Engaging enemy infantry.
Enemy are moving to destroy the SAT antenna.
For fuck's
cooling
sake.
Cooling tower is taking damage. Move to repel the enemy assault.
Cooling tower is compromised. Coordinate defense.
I just left click for him to move there and aim him.
SAT antenna is under fire. We have a teammate bleeding out. Targeting enemy infantry.
That's a kill. We need to repel.
Cooling tower is compromised. Coordinate defense. We got a wounded man. Hostile quad neutralized. Enemy is targeting the power transformer. Turret is down.
Targeting the enemy quads.
Enemy forces are attacking SAT antenna. Hostile quad coming down. Enemies targeting the power transformer.
We have a teammate bleeding out.
Reinforcements deployed. Eagles on ground.
Kill confirm on enemy quad.
I don't like that. Oh, hey, reinforcements.
Engaging enemy infantry.
Took down the enemy quad.
Targeting the enemy quads. SAT antenna's under fire.
SAT antenna is taking damage.
Targeting enemy ASD units.
Helmet cam link established.
No!
He's down.
Can I get
down.
Free and then
move. Neutralized.
Yeah.
Focus fire and infantry
Fuck
units.
Fuck him up, man.
Requesting
my number freeze. Yeah, let's go, gamers.
Clock hand feed online.
Engaging. We got a wounded man!
Friendly reinforcements moving to support. Reinforcements deployed. Eagles on ground.
SAT antenna's under fire!
Enemy is targeting the power transformer.
We have a teammate bleeding out! Got him!
Oh, fuck.
Man down!
Yeah.
Enemy forces
I'm
are
sure he is.
SAT antenna!
SAT antenna is being attacked. Assuming control of turret.
That's a kill.
Targeting enemy ASD units.
SAT antenna is under
down.
Fire.
Moving to neutralize infantry threat.
We have a teammate bleeding out.
Confirm. Fresh troops on deck. Infantry under direct command.
No.
Enemy is targeting the power transformer. Kill confirmed.
Well, yeah, they're trying things, new things.
Enemy infantry inbound. Engage and neutralize. Enemy are moving to destroy the SAT antenna. Enemy assaulting cooling tower.
Cooling tower under attack. Move to secure.
I'm going the right way. Yeah, that's where the weird man is. Oh, the other big boy. Yep.
Engaging enemy infantry. Eagle down. Confirmed. Enemy claws down. That's a hit. Targeting enemy infantry. The power transformer is compromised.
Enemy assaulting power transformer. SAT antenna is taking damage. Claw advancing on marked position.
Power transformer is almost down. We need to repel enemy assault on power transformer.
That's a kill. The power transformer is compromised.
That's a
hit! Enemy is targeting the power transformer. Threat eliminated. Moving to neutralize infantry threat.
SAT antenna's under fire! We have a team!
Friendly reinforcements moving to support.
Eagle down! He's down. Enemy quad is Brocard! SAT antenna's under fire! Engaging enemy quads!
Kill confirm on enemy quad!
Targeting enemy infantry!
Took down the enemy quad.
Enemy is targeting the power transformer.
Enemy forces are attacking SAT antenna.
Enemy ASD down.
Engaging enemy infantry.
Man down! That's a kill. Engaging enemy infantry. He's down.
We got a wounded man!
Cooling tower under attack. Move to secure. Targeting enemy infantry. We need to repel enemy assault on power transformer.
Fresh troops on deck.
Got him.
Cooling tower's compromised. Coordinate defense. Enemy forces are attacking SAT antenna.
Oh, I shouldn't have moved that dude from C.
Cooling tower under attack. Move to secure. We have a teammate.
I'm going.
SAT antenna's under fire.
Friendly reinforcements moving to support.
Kill confirmed.
Engaging
That's
enemy infantry.
Cooling tower's compromised. Coordinate defense. Enemy forces are attacking SAT antenna.
Oh my god, you still haven't reloaded.
Neutralize infantry threat. That's a hit. Enemy forces are attacking SAT antenna.
Kill confirmed.
Enemy ASD down.
Our turret is down. Focus fire on infantry units.
Moving to neutralize infantry threat.
Helmet cam link established.
Got him. Moving to neutralize infantry threat.
Waypoint established. Moving now.
No, wait, no.
Enemy
get him.
Infantry inbound. Engage and neutralize. Base power transformer is under attack.
Claw broke. And you wait there.
Infantry proceeding to marker.
Five.
Base power transformer is down. Reinforcements deployed. Eagles on ground.
Cooling tower under attack. Move to secure. Enemies close to taking down the cooling tower. That antenna is under fire.
Moving to engage
what?
Claw units.
I left so many nerds on C.
We have wounded. Requesting immediate medevac.
Be advised, cooling tower is under attack.
Firing on enemy claw.
Tasking infantry directly.
We're taking casualties.
We've got a wounded man. Threat eliminated.
Enemy forces are attacking SAT antenna.
Engaging enemy infantry.
I guess B is done so far. I want to just finish this, please. I don't want to be here anymore. I beg of you. Take me away.
Got him.
Enemy assaulting cooling tower. Helmet cam link established.
That antenna is under fire.
Kill confirmed. Targeting the enemy quads.
Cooling tower under attack.
We have a teammate bleeding out.
Friendly reinforcements moving to support.
Hostile quad is down. Enemy forces are attacking SAT antenna. Cooling tower is compromised. Coordinate defense.
Signal lost. Transition to infantry.
Confirmed. Fresh troops on deck. Shield doors are down.
The enemy now has access to central mainframe.
The enemy took down the cooling tower. Targeting the enemy quads.
Everything is hurting.
Quad coming down.
Eagle down. Engaging enemy quads. Targeting enemy infantry. Man down.
Kill confirmed.
Hostile quad coming down. We got a wounded man. Moving to neutralize infantry threat.
Enemy quads down.
We're taking cap!
Reinforcements deployed. Eagles on ground.
Friendly reinforcements moving to support.
Hostile quad coming down.
Threat eliminated.
Threat eliminated. Targeting the enemy quads.
Man down. Enemy ASD down. Took down the enemy quad.
Confirmed. Enemy claw is down.
Threat eliminated.
What?
That's a kill.
Oh, that's my... Okay. Oh, it's not letting me change from... It's not letting me change views right now, so... Oh no.
Focus fire on infantry units.
Get that one guy, please.
We're taking casualties!
That's a hit!
Mission success. Target is confirmed in. Good work, all.
That was a mission for sure. Debatable statement, but sure, thanks.
Hell of a job there, Mason.
Wait, new missions, you say? No, I just want to play the primary missions. I don't want to play the RTS missions, please. Thank you. Thank you very much. Right. God, that mission took it out of me. Oh my god. Why did they make me learn new things? Evil. Absolutely evil of them. Yeah, I'm gonna pause for today. I'm gonna play some more on Tuesday, 6:30 p.m. EST. Boring. Maybe we'll finish. Who knows? I don't know how long this one is, but we usually knock out COD campaigns in like 2 or 3 sessions, so we'll see. Oh god. Anyway. You're far from finishing. This is fine. This is all fine. I guess I gotta do 2 more. Goes with it. Yeah, there are more numbers ahead. Oh god. I just don't want any more of this RTS stuff. This is, I didn't love that. I would like to go now and eat some soup, probably, because I haven't had dindins yet. Yeah. Thank you for hanging out. I hope you're having a wonderful afternoon, day, or night, wherever you are. And I hope to see you soon. Bye-bye.